The document I have here is finished and ready for me to print. I do need to preview it first because sometimes it can be hard to tell what the finished product is going to look like, especially with a full-page flyer like this. That's one of the things I love about Word 2010. Everything related to printing can be found in the backstage view under Print. Now I can tell from the preview that it's exactly the way I wanted it. The text is in the right place, and everything is well balanced. To print, start by entering the number of copies you want, then select a printer if you're connected to more than one. And here, if you're working with a multi-page document and you only want to print part of it, you can enter a specific page range. Otherwise, print all, the default, is fine. In that vein, collation may also be important to you if you are printing more than one copy of a multi-page document. Now, when you're ready, just click the Print button. Alternatively, you can save time using something called the Quick Print command, which prints your document using the default settings and the default printer. You just need to add it to your Quick Access toolbar first. Click the small arrow here and choose Quick Print. Now you'll be able to print your entire document in a single click.
Like what you just saw? Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCFLearnFree.org.